You may have heard it's a bad idea to mix bleach with an acid. This is because mixing the two forms toxic chlorine gas. And if you happen to have calcium carbide, getting it wet causes flammable acetylene gas to form.
What would happen if we put those two gases together?
As soon as the bubbles collide, they explode, making some satisfying popping sounds and giving off bright flashes of light. This is an example of spontaneous combustion, and is something you should never try.